Tamir and I were kids, my mom used to tell us stories.
The Ayah said never to sleep with a bad feeling in our hearts, because there's a dark thing that feeds on those feelings.
What is the deal with Tamira? Is she doing all right?
My stomach drops every time she, like, appears out of thin air like that. There's something in here. You can't see it. But it lives inside.
Your sanity, isolating you from those who love you, and if anyone tries to help you, it will hurt them.
Why are you whispering?
It's listening.
It's called the Pishash. It doesn't kill you right away. It eats you slowly. Ready? It eats your soul.